I'm George Benson, travel vlogger and lifelong Chelsea fan. This week, we have a bit of an adventure for you. We're heading to Vidi in Hungary for that final group game in the Europa League. Come on, you Blues. So this is it, the famous penalty spot in the Allianz. If there's any away day I'd like to relive, it's gotta be this one.
So Mark, you were here on that night. What was the mood like amongst the Bayern fans?
It was a game, George, that they expected to win against a Chelsea side which were struggling in the league, and they had all the chances in that game. 35 shots on goal to Chelsea's 9. Didier Drogba with a couple of minutes ago, and then somehow it was penalties.
Didier Drogba. Chelsea win the Champions League!
After the game, it was one of shock, disbelief, people crying on the public transport. Munich was like, it was like a funeral after the game.
We're now meeting up with a charity which enables refugees that are living here in Munich to get a load of training. Howdy, how's it going, buddy?
Oh, hey, you good?
So Bundskicks good, when did this start?
Like 1997. And it started all because to give the refugees opportunity to play football. They didn't have an opportunity to get to meet other people, other kids. And this way they could learn the language and yeah, just to play football.
Any of you Chelsea fans?
Yes.
So who's got the skills? It takes a lot to stand up in front of all your friends and do that. There's a shirt for you, young man, and a shirt for you as well. Does anyone know the way to Salzburg?
Yes.
I think I'll find my own way. All right, so we've just entered Austria. We've been driving through Germany. The scenery is absolutely beautiful. We've got some gorgeous mountains everywhere we look. You all right there, mate?
Mate, I've got to get to this Chelsea match.
Oh, get in. Yeah, I'm going.
You're going?
Yeah,
hey, result. Hey, no,
no. Mate, obviously we're going to Budapest. What's been your best away day?
Oh, mate.
2012.
Yes.
New Camp. Resulted in me getting a chest tattoo.
As a result of that game?
The Chelsea badge, yeah.
Did you get it in Barcelona?
I got it in Barcelona.
Yes, that's proper. I think the thing for me is when you go to a home game, you always know what to expect.
Yeah.
You're always probably going to sit in the same seat.
Yeah.
It's the same stadium.
Yeah.
You know pretty much everything. You know where you're going to go, the way you're going to go.
Yeah.
Whereas stuff like this, I mean, look at this.
Yeah, you just walk. Yeah, you don't know where you're going to end up.
Where even
you
are
just
we?
Know you have to get to the match.
What's that sound? You not heard of the sound of music, Dan?
Sound of music?
What is yodeling?
Yodeling is singing without words.
Can we yodel using words? Because we have a song that we really want to sing.
That's not that simple. That's really not that simple. If you sing and I yodel to it.
Blue is the colour, football is the game.
Yeah, I think we should yodel it. Can you let us know who's the better yodeler?
Whoever loses has to wear a lederhosen. You in for that?
Who's better?
He's the better one.
I think you look pretty good, mate, to be fair. At least you got heated seats. Well, mate, we're here.
Yeah.
Good drive today, I had a lot of fun. I enjoy the competitive element against you as well. We should try and find something blue to take to the supporters club tomorrow. And how about this? Loser doesn't go to the game. Let's make this proper interest.
Works for me. Works for me. What's that?
You ready?
What is this? There's George.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm not having much luck here so far.
I need some, like, candles.
Candles?
Yeah, yourself? No?
No. All right, you know what? I've had absolutely no luck. I've found nothing blue, but there's this thing, it's selling.
I think this is it. Dan's not gonna afford this.
Oh.
Oh, there you are.
Absolutely nothing out there, man. Like, mate, I couldn't find anything blue.
I struggled too, but yeah, I managed to get this blueberry punch at least.
And you're taking that as a win, I guess.
I mean, it's something. It's more than you've got, mate.
Dubious win yet again.
I mean, I'm sorry, but that means you're not going to the game, mate. I mean, a deal's a deal.
A deal is a deal. I'm a man of my word, Mark. I'm not liking this.
Well, Dan, it's been a pleasure, mate. Here's your lederhosen. Don't want to forget it. See you later. No, it's all good, mate. Cheers. Thanks for coming.
All right then, it's getting close to the game now. I'm leaving Vienna to drive to Budapest, the final leg of the journey. I'm going to try and meet some local Chelsea fans before the game. Heavens above, I'm only human after all. I'm only human. So we're here in Budapest, made it to the Groupama Arena. I'm going to meet with David and Tibor from the Chelsea Hungary Supporters Club.
Why did you guys pick Chelsea?
I fell in love with Chelsea in the late 90s. It was the first time I saw them on the television. Zola, Desai, Leboeuf, Poyet. It was amazing to see.
It's great to be a part of the Chelsea community. And I guess when you are out of England, you feel it more densely because being united with them, it's a great feeling.
Amazing. And how many Hungarian Chelsea fans do you expect to be here in the Groupama Arena tomorrow?
I think half of the stadium will support for Chelsea.
That's going to be interesting to experience, right? Too much blue.
It's been an action-packed trip. This is what away days are all about. Come on, you Blues.